So how long is this gonna last? Excuse me? Whole place is shut down. People are asking questions, checking computers.
We said that there would be security checks.
Yeah, but you didn't say you suspected one of us. How are we supposed to fight a war for you if you don't trust us?
I think you'd want to know if someone stabbed us in the back. Lorna, would you excuse us?
We need to speak with Reva.
You have news?
I'm afraid so. We checked the computer security lock.
And what did you find?
We found a spy.
When you came to us, you made a commitment. In exchange for the opportunity to build a nation, all we asked for was your loyalty, and you betrayed us.
Reva, I don't know what you're talking about. I wouldn't have...
Sage, we know. 2 hours before Max was killed, you accessed security footage of him from this terminal.
No. There must be some mistake.
No mistake.
Your password.
Your terminal. No one else had access. Interesting that you were the one insisting that our security was 98% impenetrable. That it was almost impossible that Max could have been killed. You're trying to protect yourself.
Reva, I swear.
It was a risk, bringing you into the inner circle. The girls objected because the more technical aspects of your brain made it difficult, impossible even for them to penetrate.
Just ones and zeros.
I insisted that we needed your skills. I vouched for you. I was wrong.
Reva, I didn't do this. How can I prove myself to you?
That's just it.